Also this morning, Bismarck police say 43-year-old Cordell Eckroth from Bismarck is under arrest after a reported burglary. Officers say they responded to the 1400 block of North 11th Street just before 5 a.m. after a resident there reported seeing Eckroth break into their home on a doorbell camera. BPD says it worked with the West Dakota SWAT team and negotiators to get Eckroth out of the residence. Eckroth is now at the Burley Morton Detention Center, where he's being held on multiple charges.